Hello everybody, it's me, ASMR Cat. I hope your day is going great. I have some tingles in store for you. I'm going to be sketching out a sketch of mine called Galaxy Woman. So I hope you enjoy, so relax, and listen and watch. Now I'm just doing line work on a previous sketch of mine. I'm doing it in fire alpaca. And hopefully, it looks like you can see it. I really hope y'all's day is going great. My day is going pretty well, all things considering. Let's see here. I like to sketch in red and color in with blue just to make sure that everything is going okay. Actually, I should sketch out the glasses by themselves. Sorry, I just had dinner. Let's see here. Sketching out the arm. I'd like to redo that. It's a little bit wonky. There we go. Sketching out the fingers. Holding the saucer. Because she's drinking galaxy tea. Because what else do you drink whenever you're that big? My friend really likes to imagine me as a giantess. And I like to draw those out. Because they're fun little fantasies. Oop, there we go. And we're just sketching away. La-di-da. Let's see. Oh, I forgot a piece of hair here. Let's move down a bit. Let me redo that one. I do have a butt after all. And I don't think you can hear my whack home. Maybe one day I'll try a sketch video. But for right now, I don't think my tripod is really set up for that. Now here, I want to redo my foot. Because I really don't care for how it looks. There we go. That looks much better, doesn't it? Now for my cream. Of course, floating in the air. Well, not the air. There is no air. It's space. Whoop. And draw the saucer. And draw some sugar cubes here, floating in their space. And their saucer, also floating. Let's see. Yeah, I think that's enough of the line work. Let me go ahead and do the sketch of the glasses. Because I know you guys don't know me personally, but I do wear glasses. I'm blind as a bat. And let me go ahead and do some blushies. Now, let's see, I can't really do that. That would cause too much wobble in the camera. So let's just go ahead and draw out some galaxies, shall we? Let's do a blue one, a cyan one, how about a purple one over here? Chartreuse, orange one over here. Are there any up here? No. There's some ones down here though. Let's do a pink one. A lime green. Dark blue. Let's see, how many more do we have? We have one more. Let's make that one. Let's see. Let's go ahead and put a seafoam green. Okay. Let's go ahead and hide the blushies and whatnot. So this is kind of how it looks right now. So let's see. We need some colors, don't we? I like to color in blue first. Oh, whoops. Let me undo those. Take those off so I can actually color myself. Let me get that tiny portion there. Alright, let's look up here and down here. Everything's colored in. Alrighty, so that's skin. Let's go ahead and do the hair, and I like to include the eyebrows in the hair portion because, well, that's hair. I'm gonna move that down over there, or the mouth. Alrighty. Now, since I like matching china, let's go ahead and make all the saucers the same. And let's make the tea kettles and whatnot look the same as well. There we go. Yeah. That's looking pretty good. Alright, let me color in the sugar cubes. And let me color in the cream. Now, why don't we zoom in a little more? Now, behind everything, I want. Let's see. I want to do the Chloe effects. Airbrush. On these little guys. And I'm gonna be doing a little bit of pizzazz on them later. But for right now, just to make it simple for you guys, I'll be making them just like this. Because I'm coming up on my limit here. I'll do a second video of this, the machine coloring it. I think that's it for right now. Thank you for watching. I hope you found that relaxing, and I'll see you again in another video. I love you guys. Bye.